coming into better touch with your need to entertain or be entertained and to create and enjoy extra playtime, dear Virgo. It's a theme this year, and how you do your leisure time or pursue your joy is due for a makeover. With today's lunar eclipse, your feelings for someone, about a relationship or romance, in general, can be pivotal, reaching a turning point. You might also come to powerful realizations about long-term happiness goals. You might need to come to a friend's aid, or a buried problem in a relationship can come to light now and demands attention. Events occurring now are designed to push you in the right direction or along a more authentic path, and you need this background now to make meaningful choices later. This eclipse can feel intense, and it could pull problem areas that have been brewing to the foreground. Ultimately, clearing the air helps you make better choices. Responsibilities to others, especially friends or other delays, can enter the picture now, and these can be time-consuming. You're bound to get to a better position to understand what and who you want once the impatience or frustration of the moment passes. Aim to feel, experience, and take in but to act on all of this later. Creativity, excellent love, excellent business, fair.